In 2025, the US Navy will commission a diverse group of advanced vessels, enhancing its global presence and combat readiness. These ships will include state-of-the-art submarines, destroyers, and amphibious assault ships, each equipped with cutting-edge technology for modern warfare. Let's have a look at all of them. At number 1, Iowa SSN 797. This is a Virginia-class submarine and the fourth U.S. Navy vessel named after Iowa. Its keel was laid down on 20th August 2019 at the Quonset Point facility of General Dynamics Electric Boat in North Kingstown, Rhode Island, and christened on 17th June. It is planned for commissioning in spring 2025. The submarine has a displacement of 7,800 tons, a length of 377 feet, a beam of 34 feet, and a draft of 32 feet. It is powered by an S9G reactor with an auxiliary diesel engine, reaching speeds of 25 knots. The Iowa can remain submerged for up to 3 months and has a test depth greater than 800 feet. It carries a crew of 15 officers and 120 enlisted personnel. Armament includes 12 vertical launch system tubes and 4 torpedo tubes for Mark 48 torpedoes, along with BGM 109 Tomahawk missiles. Its motto is "Our liberties we prize, our rights we will maintain." At number 2, the USS Massachusetts SSN 798. This is a Virginia-class nuclear-powered attack submarine currently being constructed for the US Navy. It is the 25th vessel in this class and the 8th Navy vessel to bear the name Massachusetts. The submarine's keel was laid on 11th December 2020 at Newport News Shipbuilding in a virtual ceremony due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Ship sponsor Sheryl Sandberg christened the Massachusetts on 6th May 2023. In November 2023, Navy Secretary Carlos Del Toro announced that Boston would host its commissioning planned for spring 2025. It shares the same specifications as the USS Iowa SSN 797, including a 7,800-ton displacement, a length of 377 feet and armaments of 12 VLS tubes and 4 torpedo tubes for Mark 48 torpedoes, with a top speed of 25 knots and a submerged endurance of up to 3 months. Its motto is Pro Patria, which means for country. Number 3, Idaho. SSN 799. This is a Virginia-class submarine will be the 5th US Navy vessel to bear the name Idaho. Secretary of the Navy Ray Mabus announced the name on 23rd August 2015 during a ceremony in Idaho. Its keel was laid on 24th August 2020 at General Dynamics Electric Boat Quonset Point facility in North Kingstown, Rhode Island. The submarine is expected to cost approximately $2.6 billion and is scheduled for commissioning in 2025. It shares the same specifications as the USS Iowa SSN 797 and USS Massachusetts SSN 798, including a displacement of 7,800 tons and a length of 377 feet. The submarine's motto is Esto Perpetua, meaning it shall be perpetual. At number 4, USS Harvey C. Barnum Jr. DDG-124. This is a planned Arleigh-Burke-class Flight 2A guided missile destroyer, marking the 74th ship in its class for the U.S. Navy, named in tribute to retired Marine Corps officer Harvey C. Barnum Jr., a Medal of Honor recipient for his heroism in the Vietnam War. This vessel is slated for commissioning in 2025. She has a full load displacement of 9,217 tons, measuring 513 feet in length, 156 meters and 66 feet 20 meters in beam. Powered by 4 General Electric LM2500 gas turbines, she has a top speed of 31 knots. The destroyer carries a complement of 380 officers and enlisted personnel and is armed with a range of guns including a 5-inch Mark 45 Mod 4 and Phalanx CIWS, along with 96 VLS cells for various missiles such as the RIM-66M, RIM-162ESSM, and BGM-109 Tomahawk. It also has 2 Mark 32 triple torpedo tubes and can operate 2 MH-60R Seahawk helicopters with facilities including a double hangar and helipad. Number 5, the USS Louis H. Wilson Jr. DDG-126. This is an Arleigh Burke-class destroyer for the US Navy, serving as the second of the Flight 3 variants and the 76th ship in the class overhaul. Named in honor of Marine Corps General Louis H. Wilson Jr., a Medal of Honor recipient, the ship was officially named by Secretary of the Navy Ray Mabus on 17th September 2016. Fabrication of the vessel began at Bath Iron Works on 3rd March 2020 and shares the same specifications as the USS Harvey C. Barnum Jr., DDG-124, having a full load displacement of 9,217 tons, measuring 513 feet in length, 156 meters, and a beam of 66 feet, 20 meters. At number 6, the USS John F. Kennedy CVN-79. This is the second Gerald R. Ford-class aircraft carrier built for the United States Navy. She was launched on 29th October 2019 and christened on 7th December 2019. Due to several delays, she will be delivered in 2025. The carrier has a full load displacement of around 100,000 long tons and measures 1,106 feet, 337 meters in length, with a beam of 134 feet, 41 meters at the waterline and 256 feet or 78 meters at the flight deck. It has a draft of 39 feet or 12 meters and is powered by two A1B nuclear reactors propelling the ship with four shafts and allowing speeds in excess of 30 knots. The carrier's range is virtually unlimited, with a service life of 20 to 25 years. It carries a complement of 4,660 personnel and is equipped with advanced radar systems, including the ANSPY-3 and ANSPY-6. Its armament includes anti-aircraft missiles, 20mm Phalanx CIWS, and 50 caliber machine guns. The carrier can carry over 80 aircraft with a capacity for up to 90. Number 7, USS Cleveland LCS-31. This is a Freedom-class littoral combat ship in the US Navy, named after Cleveland, Ohio. Launched on 14th April 2023, it is the fourth ship to bear the name Cleveland. The vessel is designed for shallow coastal operations with a full load displacement of 3,410 metric tons, a length of 388 feet, and a beam of 58 feet. She can exceed speeds of 40 knots. Equipped with advanced radar systems like the EADS TRS-3D and Lockheed Martin Combat 21, she features a 57mm Mark 110 gun, Mark 49 launcher with RIM-116 missiles, 30mm Mark 44 guns, and planned AGM-114L Hellfire missiles. Additionally, she carries a 150kW high-energy laser and various mission-specific weapons. The ship can operate one MH-60RS Seahawk and two MQ-9B or one MQ-8C Fire Scout. At number 8, USS Pierre LCS-38. This is an Independent-class littoral combat ship named after Pierre, South Dakota, and will be the second ship to bear the name. She has a displacement of 3,104 metric tons with a length of 418 feet 127 meter and a beam of 104 feet 31.6 meters. Powered by a combination of gas turbines, diesel engines, and water jets, she can reach speeds of up to 47 knots. The ship has a range of 4,300 nautical miles at 20 knots and can carry 210 tons of cargo. The vessel complement includes 40 crew members and up to 35 mission crew. The USS Pierre is equipped with BAE Systems Mark 110 57mm gun, Evolved CRAM missile launcher, and 450 caliber guns. She also features advanced radar and electronic warfare systems and can carry two MH-60RS Seahawks. Number 9, USS Bougainville LHA-8. This is an America-class amphibious assault ship under construction for the US Navy, named after the Bougainville campaign in World War II. She is expected to be delivered to the US Navy in 2025. She is the first Flight 1 America-class ship, designed with a well deck for surface connector operations unlike its predecessors. Bougainville features a slightly smaller aircraft hangar and modified island structure to accommodate V-22 maintenance. She will be the first of the class with a stronger main deck to handle F-35B operations and will integrate the ANSPY-6 air search radar. The ship has a speed of over 22 knots and carries 4 LCACs or 1 LCU. The vessel complement includes 65 officers, 994 enlisted personnel, and up to 1,871 Marines. The armament consists of rolling airframe missile launchers, evolved sea sparrow launchers, failing CIWS, and machine guns. Bougainville can carry aircraft such as the F-35B Lightning II, MV-22B Osprey, and MH-60S Nighthawk. Number 10, the USCGC Argus, WMSM 915. She is the lead ship of the Heritage-class cutters in the U.S. Coast Guard, launched on October 27, 2023. She has a displacement of 3,800 tons, with a length of 360 feet or 110 meters, and a beam of 54 feet or 16 meters. Powered by two diesel engines, she can reach speeds of 24.5 knots and has a range of 10,200 nautical miles at 14 knots. The Argus has a complement of 126 and is equipped with SAP Sea Giraffe radar, electronic warfare systems, and Nilka decoys. Her armament includes a 57mm gun, 25mm gun, .50 caliber machine gun, and ballistic protection over critical areas. She can carry one MH-60 or MH-65 helicopter, along with SUAS, and features a hangar and helipad. And that's it, guys, for today. We hope you've enjoyed today's video, and stay tuned for more interesting and exciting videos from the world of military. We'll see you in our next video. Bye-bye.